Now we have to see the speed control of induction motor. The induction motor always having the limited speed, because this induction motor especially used for AC type. So AC motors always adjusted the speed itself. Okay. So according their speed control characteristics, it will clarify three categories. One is reduced applied voltage magnitude, adjusting rotor circuit resistance, adjusting stator voltage and frequency. These three conditions or these three classifications are important classification to define the speed control of induction motor. Okay. First, we have to see the speed control by variable voltage method. If you can apply the voltage by varying time to time across that motor, the motor output may vary by the applying input. Okay. If you want to control the motor speed by using this applied variable voltage method, it could be offering one, because it always produced maximum torque slip. So that I am asking towards of you, it is very essential or not? We may know that it is very essential or not, because this variable voltage method is very long process. It produced a maximum losses, so that this is not important to handle this induction motor speed control. Then we have to move with characteristics of rotor resistance control. This rotor consisting various ranges of resistance. Each and every resistance have to use to reduce the maximum loss across that motor, induction motor. So that this rotor resistance control is most reliable one compared to above variable voltage control method. Okay. Then third one is speed control by rotor resistance variations. This speed control always separated their limits to controlling purposes across the induction motor.